Kanardia Horis is an attitude and heading reference system, an innovative, compact, and lightweight aircraft instrument. Horis provides pressure sensor-based altitude and airspeed and is equipped with a GPS receiver. Horis can serve as a standalone primary flight display or as a perfect backup. Artificial horizon with roll and pitch attitudes, indicated airspeed, altitude and vertical speed. The primary flight display shows all essential flight information. The direction indicator screen displays the current flight direction and a heading bug. Set the reference direction with a simple turn of the knob. Horis sensors measure acceleration. Minimum and maximum values are added for comparison. Horis comes in two standard sizes, 57 and 80 millimeters. It is easily installed into a pre-existing panel hole. Both sizes have the same full set of features. We designed Horis to be as compact and lightweight as possible. Its power consumption is minimal, and most importantly, the display is readable in direct sunlight. The stable attitude during sustained turns makes Horis very suitable for gliders. It has built-in precise accelerometers, angular rate, and outside air temperature sensors. The Horis kit contains everything you need for the installation. The Horis instrument, a GPS antenna, an OAT sensor, and a power cable. Enjoy every flight with Kanardia Instruments. Kanardia, flying with attitude since 2006.